Yeah, this is the first game. So let's see what. Oh, let's get a tweet out quick first. Just so let other people know. Let's see what this game is like. I watched you play the second one, but I've never. Played either of them yet. No, I don't have your fancy bot going yet. So I haven't come up with any sort of special collectible mutt currency. Every time I move the mouse, the adapter that I use causes this little thing to appear up there in the corner. So, gotta try not to use the mouse too much. Thank you. seems that similar to the second game, I'm still going around on the little boat. Looks like I'm protecting my brother. Do you think sound okay? I can play with the volume if it doesn't, if something's off. Nothing on the outside of this island. I probably have to go in this doorway right here in the middle. Carrying my brother, I wasn't able to push like any buttons for jumping or anything. So we'll see if I get more access to different buttons as I'm not carrying him around. On his stomach. Hope he'll be okay.
Taco did tomorrow. Must have done.
I do seem to move faster when I'm not carrying my brother around. I don't have to get very close in order to be able to connect, so that's handy. Sideways. I do jump across there. the controls appear to be using the thumbsticks on either control. The right control lets me move my camera. All of my movement and jumping appears to be with the left thumbstick. I wonder if I can... This guy pulled me over to it so I didn't have to worry about falling. Gaming shirt today. Got it in the mail. Thank you so much, John. Go check out John's channel, Four Scars Gaming. When he gets to 1,000 subscribers, he's going to have a big, huge giveaway that you can find on his website, fourscarsgaming.com. Automatically leave that hotel as soon as I found that item. So, I might have to go back and see what I might have missed. Because there was another way for me to climb down earlier.
Check out the attack. Need to climb.
Oh, now I'm getting some button possibilities. Keep trying to hit Y to run. Pulls out my here. there's that other way down. Relaxing style of adventure game. Sorry about that. That was weird how my stream just disconnected there. I am new at using this device that I got, so... something else. was, oh yeah. Let's look around first. There's another way down. Started. So I need to make my way back around there again. But now I know which way I think I need to go. But I can climb up this pipe. Wait a second, I missed something, didn't I? How do I get down over there? Just like that. I guess sometimes that change in camera angle helps me find something. Don't go down, go up. Up again. So it looks like I've got to make it up to this spot right up here. There's probably something up there that I missed. Let's make sure there's nothing else up here. Somebody drowned. I'm interested in the lore of this game. Like, how did the world come to be so flooded? I wonder if I'll find out as we keep going along. What's my map doing?
Get what here?
Water, but you must not be able to drink water.
Mm-hmm.
damage here, but let's see what it is. Scooter if I have to turn. Because I have to turn the motor on the boat to the left if I want to go right. Get any closer back to there. Okay. I'm gonna go to this big section. Statue. Okay. because it's probably another one of those landmarks. The Watchful Lady. And we're going to go up to where those horses statues are. Thank you. doesn't appear to be any other way to climb up. So we'll make our way back over here. Y to run, but it's just going to bring up my telescope. Maybe it's the wind that I hear in the game, or the fact that it's cold in my place, but I'm a little chilly. Oh well. Like my stream at all, and want to support me, I don't want you to give me money. But I do, if you'd like to, I'd like you to go to my Extra Life page and donate to help me support my local children's hospital. I have a nice little bit.ly link, bit.ly/extralife, that's capital E, XCRA, capital L, IFE, 21. And that takes you right to my fundraising page for this year of 2021, and it will help me raise money for the Jim Pattison Children's Hospital Foundation here in Saskatchewan in Canada. Our children's hospital just opened a year or two ago. Before our children's hospital opened, children had to travel out of our province, so typically at least a 6 or 8 hour drive to the nearest hospital, children's hospitals, which would have been in probably in Edmonton or in Winnipeg. What am I missing here? I feel like I should be able to just climb up onto that ledge, but they don't want to let me do that. Okay, so there's that, so I've got to get up there. Huh. Sure, I can just jump up onto that little tiny platform. Flowers. That's when I know that there's something for me to climb around. I'm pretty sure I've got to go that way, but let's go this way first. Let's see what else I'll find. And so here, I find it all the way down. Let's see what's down here. This might be where I just was. Because I just climbed up that. That's awfully sneaky of them to give me something to make me think I found something else. But really, oh, it's only a way down. I can't go up that way. Why that's there. Okay, I'll go back this way. So this is currently my 8th year participating, raising money for the Jim Pattison Children's Hospital Foundation. First year that I'm trying out streaming, because it's my first year that I've had something to help me stream. So, yeah, earlier this year I supported a Kickstarter for the Genki Shadowcast, which connects to the HDMI out of my Switch and into a USB-C port on my computer. So it was only about $40 US that I supported on the Kickstarter. And I figured that wasn't too high of a cost. The barrier to entry was pretty low, so even if it didn't work out, it was still something worth trying. Yeah, it seems to be looking pretty good so far. Other than that, one time earlier I noticed when my stream disconnected. I want to go over that way. I feel like there's something else for me to find. Okay, I know that's what I need. But let's look around. I feel like I saw something just as I was giving up. So, I'm thinking that no matter what I find, I'm finding the next thing that I need to help my brother. Oh, there's some weird, like, decomposing zombie-like guys. I'm a little concerned about them. Find that clock. There was something on that clock. How the game won't let me just run off a ledge. There's no platforming to be had, but I really enjoy platforming. I really wish I could just run around and jump from ledge to ledge on here. I think it'd be a lot of fun. Thank you. this looks like it's another big thing that's going to be one of the those item locations. Yep. Some of these things I'm just barely seeing. That's my friend Kevin playing Immortals Phoenix Rising. That's me right here. Sure, I'm not going to find everything, but I'd like to, if I do come across something, I'm going to try and find it. Thank you. trying to find some secrets. I had previously watched my friend John play the sequel, Submerged, Hidden Depths on Stadia. So, I thought it was worth trying out. there's more of you, like, all the time, watching me. It's kind of creeping me out. So somebody broke a vase, and somebody else got mad that we ran away. She's noticed that her eyes are turning green.
Things everywhere. Need to fix.
Okay, so let's look at my map.
It's like
Let's just leave. Let's just leave. If I could jump, I would jump over there and climb up and see what the view is like from up there. My boat and I hit it on things since I'm hitting it on things a lot. I think that's the one I was trying to get to before. Hi Bruce. Submerged is a game. I take a boat around this submerged city and I'm looking for healing supplies to heal my brother who I've been helping out a little bit. John played this, or the sequel to this game on Stadia. several months ago. You can find it on his channel. Just all explorations, so you learn to find the things that you can climb up and as you can. I like to go around and see if I can find the secrets that are around here. Yeah, this game originally came out on Steam back in 2015, I want to say. Came to Switch in 2019, and I picked it up during the sale that they did for indie games recently. I feel like there needs to be something more down here. They wouldn't let me climb down here for nothing. Although it looks like that is a way down, and not a way up. Oh, well, I'll just go back up and see what I can find. These red flowers usually mean I can climb somewhere. I've yet to see those red flowers on the side of the building and not be able to find them. Got this shirt from John. He sent it to me because I finished first in the Scarbucks last month. He offered it to me, so I figured I'll accept a free shirt, and then I'll got it in the mail, so I figured I'd wear it for my stream. And I knew I wanted to start streaming, I just didn't know exactly when I'd start, and getting the shirt helped me figure out I might as well just start today. Okay, I haven't gone up this way yet, so let's go up this way. No, I don't want to go up. Can I jump across it? No. But I can, okay, if I go up, go like this over here, then I can go down. My way around. Yeah, gotta wear the Skarmy shirt with pride. Don't climb that far. There we go. Where did I end up? I seem to recall being there already. Let's try going up here. This looks new. I don't think I've been here yet. Things sound good. You can hear me and the game okay? Hope you're able to tune in for some of John's streams later on when he does some of that Resident Evil. If I climb down there, I'm not going to be getting back up. Oh, let's try it. See what happens. Thank you so much for stopping by. Get some sleep. There's So I can't climb down here. Surely I can do something. Drop down. Drop down again. I should not have gone down that from the top of the building. But you learn something new. Mosquito repellent? No, that can't be what I was looking for. Now there's four of them. These guys are really starting to creep me out. Turning into one of those scary guys.
Ich mag Peter. Und die Sam.
one as I can. Just automatically make every jump I want to make. Thank you. what there is to do. Come this ladder. Nothing else would come up here. I should be able to find another spot to go. This does not seem like a safe way to go down the ladder. I feel like I would be accelerating significantly on my way down. go back here. I got stuck. It's back. Go down. Let's try again. Good thing I don't have to get too close. Once I finish this one, I think I'm gonna stop for tonight. I wanna come back. I do wanna try and finish this game, see what happens. Thank you. Yeah, gotcha. Done the game. There's more of those guys. But I'm turning into one of them because my hands keep getting more green.
Need to be close. Need steps.
I'm gonna climb back up to the top here. Just quick before I shut down for the night. Look around once more. I've got a place to start next time, but... unfortunate where that other package is. Next time. Save and quit. Thank you so much for joining me, anyone who stopped by. And yeah, I hope you will stop by again next time as I continue to try and play Submerged. And we will see what happens. Once again, if you want to try and support my fundraising for Extra Life, you can go to bit.ly/extralife21. That's bit.ly/EXTRALIFE21. And that will take you directly to my fundraising page, and you can throw something by. All right. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope to see you again next time. All right. Bye.